Welcome students to my channel ANG classes. Today I'm going to perform activity based on sedimentation, decantation and filtration. So material required for this activity are 3 transparent glasses. We will label them as A, B and C. A glass we will half fill it with water. We need soil, spoon, filter paper and funnel. So let's start this activity. First we will add 2 spoonful of soil to our glass A. We will mix it and we will keep aside without disturbing for 10 minutes. Students, you can see the soil has settled down. So you know when heavier component in a mixture settles down, as you can see soil is heavier, so this process is called sedimentation. You can see here the soil has settled down. Now we will pour water from glass A to glass B without disturbing the sediments. Okay, we will not disturb sediments and we will pour water to glass B. Now you can see, so this removal of water above the sediment, this process is called decantation. Okay, so this process is called decantation. Now we will pass this decanted water to filter paper. You know that filter paper, I just make simple cone of that filter paper and we will put this decanted water to glass C. Let's see what happens. You can see in this filter paper fine impurities, they are settled in this filter paper because it has very minute fine pores. Okay, so this process is called filtration. So students, you can see the difference in water quality after every process. Thanks for watching.